Ladies and gentlemen, we're back to Majora's Mask. I'm the Polygon 1000, and I have the stone mask on, which means none of these bitches can see me. I can literally walk right up to them, and they can't see me. They can't see a thing. They even look at me, but they don't react. So let's take a pictograph of one, because we actually need a pictograph of one of these girls, as creepy as it is. Get a nice three-quarter view. Oh, no, come back. Get a nice three-quarter view of her bust. Ah, that was a bit... Ah, I'm too close. Once this thing finally, figures out how to develop, we'll see just how bad that shot is. No, I'm not keeping that crap. I'm not keeping that cock a tripe. There you go. No, would you quit moving around? I'm just trying to eat my fish, but he keeps falling off the plate. Now I gotta wait another 30 seconds for this stupid thing to develop. Oh, the hell is that? Okay. Look at me, please. Look, I'm right here. Get a nice shot. There you go, that was good. Freaking Pokemon Snap up in this bitch. Come on. One of these days it'll happen. There you go, that's good. Okay, there. Now, one thing that's crazy, in the 3DS remake, they actually moved Shiro. The guy I got the stone mask of, they put him right here. So you had to actually sneak in here without the stone mask and get him a red potion. Let me tell you, both times I've played this game, I forgot you needed the stone mask. I forgot you needed a red potion to get the stone mask. I was so mad when I snuck in here and I realized, oh shit, I need a red potion. Thankfully, with the stone mask, you can just walk past all these girls. You can even slash them with your sword, and then you can just... There you go. Okay. I was gonna say, I can't get past you, right? Yeah, the rest of this place is pretty much... It's kind of sandboxy, almost. But the fact that you have... Oh, hey, we're here. This is actually, like... Oh, no, a wasp! A bee?! Flying through the thing. Okay. Ugh. There's a beehive in this room. That's no good. I've been waiting for you! And did you find the rest of the eggs? No, but that's because... What are you trying to pull here?
If people hear the great pirates have lost the treasure they stole, they'll become a laughingstock. Yes, but Avail. The sea is strangely murky where we were attacked by the sea snakes.
Silence!
That's why the Zoras can't send for any help. Now that the eggs are gone, the Zoras should be frantically searching for them. If we don't hurry, the Zoras will get them before we do. There are 4 eggs here now. Hurry, go find the other 3 eggs before those sea snakes eat them.
Understood. Freaking stone mask.
Wait.
The Zora eggs are the only clue we have about that dragon cloud floating over the bay.
If what that strange masked one says is true...
Man, my stupid...
And if we can get our hands on the treasure that lies sleeping in the temple in that dragon cloud, that laugh clip from Avail just there gets used in 4 Swords adventures.
Then we can spend the rest of our lives living the good life.
So get a move on and go find them. Now!
Okay.
Understood! Man, my stupid stone... Dohoi!
Okay.
We have a good view of their leader's room from here, and I bet if you needed to, you could shoot an arrow through these bars.
Yeah, sure enough. Now, what could we possibly shoot an arrow at through these bars? Maybe that hornet's nest?
Hey-oh.
Man!
That is too funny. It's like Mega Man 9, a splash woman is weak to bees.
Ah, they have arrows here, of course. Can I even get down there? Can I get there from here? Awadafang ha hing wado.
Oh man, that is so stupid that there are 4 eggs here, because I only have 3 bottles.
If I thought there were 6 eggs here. I forgot about that part.
The part where the other 2 eggs are, but
yeah, there are 4 eggs here and I have 3 bottles. Like, jeez, man. Thankfully, at least we now have this.
The item in this treasure chest will forever change the life and time of Link as we know it!
It's the hook shot! Use a trample item so you can reel them in every ball.
Proceed to aim it, and then use him to aim. To arm it.
I don't have eyes. What? What? Oh no, it's a clam!
Okay.
That's a bat!
Okay. Let's put the, let's put that on there, because we aren't going to need the arrows for much else in this place, but let's put the, let's put this on.
Get the hell out of here!
Okay. Put on the Zora mask. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Would you stop it? What the hell? Why are you locked onto that? Not that! That guy, right there! The guy kicking your ass!
Okay.
What the hell?
There.
Oh, would you I'd get this freaking pearl out of here. Oh my gosh. Die! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Okay, let's just get out of here. This is obviously not working.
Jeez. And we got a Zora egg in a bottle. It doesn't look very healthy. You better have somebody examine it quick. At least we have to drink this milk. So we have some, like... Oh, I guess I could have just broken these with rolls in the...
Well, you're not putting a good show of that so far, are
you? There you go. You can break those with rolls if you have to. You don't have to use the Goron form. It's just more convenient.
Whoa, I forgot. I spaced out there for a second. I'm really kind of burnt tonight. Can I jump? What the hell kind of a jump was that? Thankfully, you guys can't see me. Yeah, now that we have the hookshot, we can grab onto these. Well, I should have shot a little bit higher there so I could actually lift myself on top. Now come in here and get another one, presumably. Yeah, this is this room. Thankfully, I got a stone mask, so it doesn't even matter. You're dead. Ah, my control stick. I've been using this controller so much since I started using it for LPs that the control stick is hurting, and it hurts my soul when the control stick starts getting messed up. Oh shit. Okay. Mini boss here. Halt! It takes courage to come thieving in the pirate's fortress. I'm going to love doing this to you. Jeez. Oh no! Reminds me of this dream I had last night. It wasn't anything, like, disgusting. It just kind of affirmed beyond a shadow of a doubt something I'd already suspected about myself. Which is, specifically, that if the Legions of Hell ever invaded Earth... Maybe this is TMI, but... I don't know if I should even say this. This is pretty nasty. But basically, it was like, if the Legions of Hell ever invaded Earth... And they had succubi, I wouldn't last 5 seconds. I tell ya. Like, literally, it was just... There was like, a succubus on the driveway, like, at the end of our driveway. And, in retrospect, she was almost certainly doing the Wounded Gazelle Gambit, where, like, she makes herself vulnerable to make people sympathize with her so that she can get what she wants. I don't think it ends here. And, like, literally, I was just, like, sitting there, like, doing everything I could to help this succubus, who was presumably pretending, because their dream got really, like, weird later into it. Like, there was no contact. What the hell am I saying? But, the dream gained an antagonist, and I don't know whether or not it was actually... Whether it was actually that same succubus, because I found like a picture of the demon who was antagonizing the latter half of the dream, and it didn't look anything like the one who'd been on the driveway. So I don't know what to tell you. Oh jeez, I can't believe I just. Divulged that. That's like the TM-est eye to ever TM. And no matter how much I drive it home that, oh no, there was no contact. We never even touched each other. You know, just saying that is just digging the hole deeper. Because once the word touch comes out of your mouth, you've already dug yourself into a 6-foot grave. And nobody's gonna believe you anyway. Like, yeah, right, you dreamed about a succubus and you didn't make any contact with it. Bullshit. You know? This has been the most awkward episode. No, the most awkward episode was episode 18, where I did the whole title in all caps because it was just so bad. I didn't do anything that whole episode. It was just me wandering around not being able to do side quests. Oh, yeah, there's a treasure here. Let's get off that subject, shall we? Before I dig myself any deeper here. How many times can I say dig deeper? Like, use that expression in 10 minutes? In 2 minutes? It hasn't even been 10... Like, we're up to 11 minutes now, but I sure as hell haven't been talking about that for the whole episode. And thank fuck! Because that's one awkward-ass subject matter. But anyway, die. Excuse me, my nose is... My nose is stuffy! Halt!
We aren't fooled by that mask!
Well, your little friend outside sure was. Maybe you should fire her. That was so funny when Tanuka Prison said that in his playthrough. Am I getting her? I don't think I'm getting her. There you go. Get wrecked, Scrublord! Ugh, don't think it ends here. Man, where the hell did you get Deku Nuts? Well, I mean, you probably have Deku Nuts, like, on your person. It's a stock room or something. Anyway, I'm not another one of these butt guys. These butt clams. That's a really nasty sentence. Butt clam. It's like, it just sounds wrong. Man, that mask is so derpy. Look at that. Look at my derp ass face. Hoy hoy hoy. Let's drink all this milk. Just waste all this milk we got from Romani. Drinking milk as a stone mask on, that is just too funny for words. Now, I don't know why I didn't think to use the magic on this guy before, but it seems obvious now. Well, I can't do it like that, but there you go. Yeah, get wrecked, scrub ass. Piece of shit ass. Ass. What the ass? Ass! Let's give you a bunch of ass. Oh, it's been a fun episode so far. there's really nothing for it. I'm gonna have to leave and come back. Where am I now? Oh, I'm here. I'm here. Can I get on top of here? Man, my eyes are... Well, it's like my brow. My brow is itching. And when your brow is itching, that's you know, that's a problem. How do I get up there? Is there an up there? There's a fence. I don't know. Maybe I can go up there from there. Maybe I can get there from here. A lot of thing, how hang what oh. I actually listened to that song since I started saying that. So I actually know what that lyric is now. It's when every sense is in mono, because it's a Newsboys live in stereo. The only reason I even know that song is because it was on the, Disney's Extreme Skate Adventure. Man, I was so disappointed when I realized that, like, the Disney Extreme Skate Adventure and SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom speedruns at AGDQ this year were both before I even wake up in the morning, so I didn't get to watch them. I'll just watch the VODs when they go up, I guess. I don't know if they do that, right? I would assume so. Anyway. Nothing we can do here for now, because I don't have any more bottles. The bottle. Oh. Yeah, I don't have any more bottles. Man, that looks so stupid with my stupid stone mask sprouting wings out of my back. I just look ridiculous. A little creepy, honestly, like Link with the stone mask sprouting huge angel wings. Like, I would be scared if I saw that at my the foot of my bed at night. Can I pop Tingle's balloon with this? Hey, y'all. Maybe not if I miss.
Okay, maybe not. Excuse me. Getcha. Man hiccups. Jeez. Hello, Tingle. Give me a map. You worthless sack of waste of skin. Sack of waste of skin. Yeah, I know. I've heard the whole spiel. Shut the hell up. Shut up. Great Bay. I already have Great Bay, don't I? Yippee! So happy. But now we have some Stone Tower, so hooray. Do I have... Shut up. Yeah, I do have the Great Bay map. Okay, whatever. Let's just get out of here. Go drop off these, eggs, and then I'll head back and pick up the one remaining one, and that'll probably be the end of this episode. I kind of want to record more all of a sudden. I didn't want to record more at the end of the last episode, but now all of a sudden I'm like, after I told that story about that dream, it only goes up from here, let me tell you what. Anyway, let's drop off the first Zora egg. La-da-da. Those are huge eggs. Like, it doesn't look like those would fit through the bars or in that bottle, but what do I know? I'm not a Zoraologist. This is so relaxing. This music is relaxing. I would listen to this to chill out, totally. Alright, that's three of them. Let's put on the stone mask in mid-flight here. Let's put that back on. No, put that on there. Get the Zora mask back on. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I can't believe what's happening right now. And get the hookshot. Anyway. Before we go... No, I should probably go do the Zora, the pirate fuck first, though. Still, but... What the hell am I... Oh, no, I can't even pay attention to what I'm saying anymore. I've lost track of my own brain. I also kind of have to, like... I shouldn't record another episode because... Somebody from the Binding of Isaac Reddit sent me... the copy they made of the mod, they were working on to play as the OC I introduced to the community less than a week ago. Has it been a week already? Huh. Time moves so slowly when you accidentally put yourself in a position of leadership you're not qualified for. I run an Ask blog. Oh! Okay. How conspicuous can I be here? I'm gonna err on the side of trying not to be conspicuous at all. Taking a dump, take a dump, it smells bad. Get in the water! Get underwater! Okay, the grating is still open, but I don't need to use the grating anymore, remember? Because I can actually just go straight in, because now I have the hookshot. So that's cool! Oh, hey, you know what? While I'm here... Let's go get that other treasure chest. Direct Scrub Lord. Yeah. Should I link to my Ask blog in the description? I don't see why not. It's not like you have to click it. But I've already gotten, more asks than I expected to. I've gotten, at least 8 already, and I only made the blog, 2 days ago. It's like, oh, no. Man, I cannot... Maybe it's horrible of me to say this, but I actually kind of can't wait for this... For the novelty of this to wear off on people. So I start getting less asks, and therefore just less work. Because I don't know if I can friggin' do this, man. Ugh. I'm gonna try. I've resolved to answer asks only on Saturday, so I have all week to work on them. And obviously, I can choose not to. Shut up! Nobody cares. People do not click on part 24 of Majora's Mask to listen to you talk about your stupid ask blog. You're such an idiot. Anyway, where have I not been in this place? Look at the picture on the screen. Do you know where you have been? Oh man, I should play Banjo-Tooie. I really like Banjo-Tooie, more than I like Banjo-Kazooie, which might be, sacrilegious to say, but... Dude, would you stop that? Yeah, which might be sacrilegious to say, but I honestly prefer
Banjo-Tooie to Banjo-Kazooie, just because I like the atmosphere more. Like, Banjo-Kazooie is like, oh, it's a game. The Banjo-Kazooie... Like, Banjo-Kazooie is a game, but Banjo-Tooie is a world. It's an adventure, you know? At least that's what it feels like to me. I don't want to open that chest. That chest is 100 rupees. So, that would be a total waste. I mean, who cares, really? If, like, maybe I'll go back and get that off screen. Ooh, look at this room. This is a nice cacophony inducing room with the machinery in the background. Do you think you could trick us with that mask? Maybe not you, but everybody else seemed pretty. What? Seriously? Everybody else seemed pretty. I couldn't even finish my sentence before she died. Like what? Almost 21 minutes. I should end this episode off pretty soon here. I'll just get this last guy, and then we'll get out of here. Wait, no, I can't. You know, I never understood that. I've always thought it would make a lot more sense, and it would also be a hell of a lot more convenient if you could actually use the hookshot when you were in, like, the Zora form. Because, like, I mean, the reason you can't use the hookshot in other forms... You know, you can't use the hookshot in Deku form because your body isn't the right shape. You can't use it in Goron form because your body isn't the right shape. Zora Link doesn't have that problem. Zora Link is proportioned, like, exactly like adult Link is. So, he probably... why can't he use the hookshot? Anyway. Who cares? Who cares? Oh my gosh, who cares? Oh, is there an actual exit out of here, out of this place? Thank goodness. I'll have to walk all the way out back through that room with the chest. Face that temptation again. Anyway, anybody actually cares. Let's just bust out the ocarina, fly back over there. Fly back to Great Bay Coast, and then we'll end this episode off. Before I go to the marine biology lab, and there's a reason for that. But we'll talk about that later. Actually, no. No, that's okay. I will drop it off, but I'll still do that in the next episode. I'm just thinking maybe there's something else I need a bottle for, but I can't remember. I can't rightly remember. So whatever, basically. Ugh, excuse me. Ugh. Anyway. Yeah, so next time on Majora's Mask. Next time on Majora's Mask, we'll enter the marine biology lab and drop off this egg, and then we'll go do something else. See you next time.